IELTS Vocabulary, Academic Vocabulary for IELTS. Ignite. Synonym, kindle. Cause to start burning, set fire to. Illuminate. Sin. Brighten, enlighten, clarify. Provide or brighten with light, clear up or make understandable. Enlighten. Elusive. Sin. Deceptive, misleading. Deceptive, misleading, based on or having the nature of an illusion. Imaginary. Sin. Unreal, fanciful, visionary. Having existence only in the imagination. Fanciful, visionary. Immense. Sin. Enormous, colossal, boundless. Enormous, boundless, so great as to be beyond measurement. Imminent. Sin. Impending. Near at hand, close in time, about to occur. Impart. Sin. Grant, bestow. Reveal or tell, grant a share of, bestow. Implement. Sin. Execute, perform. Put into effect, supply with tools. Implore. Sin. Beg, beseech. Beg for urgently, make an earnest appeal. Impose. Sin. Demand, force, inflict. Demand, force, compel to behave in a certain way. Imprisonment. Sin. Confinement. Incarceration. Confinement, putting someone in prison or in jail as lawful punishment. Inaugurate. Sin. Start, initiate. Induct into office by formal ceremony. Incense. Sin. Enrage, infuriate. Cause to be extremely angry. Inclination. Sin. Preference, tendency. Inclined surface, slope. Incompatible. Sin. Inharmonious, incongruous. Impossible to coexist, not easy to combine harmoniously. Incredulous. Sin. Skeptical. Difficult to believe, incredible. Indigestion. Sin. Dyspepsia. A disorder of digestive function, difficulty in digesting. Indispensable. Sin. Essential, requisite. Impossible to be omitted or remitted. Industrious. Sin. Diligent. Hard-working, busy and laborious. Inevitably. Sin. Unavoidable. Incapable of being avoided or prevented. Inflict. Sin. Impose, cause. Impose something unpleasant. insert. Sin, input, enter. Put or set into, between, or among. Insist. Sin, maintain, contend. Stand or rest, find support, take a stand and refuse to give way, be persistent. Insolvent. Sin, bankrupt. Unable to repay one's debts. Inspect. Sin, examine. Look over, examine carefully and critically, especially for flaws. Instructive. Sin, didactic, enlightening. Serving to instruct of enlighten or inform. Insulation. Sin, isolation, separation. Act of insulating, separation, state of being detached from other objects. Integrity. Sin, uprightness, holiness. Quality or condition of being whole or undivided, completeness. Interval. Sin, pause, break. Space between two objects, points, or units. Intrude. Sin, trespass. Enter as an uninvited person. Inundate. Sin, overwhelm, flood, submerge. Cover with water, especially flood waters. Invade. Sin, intrude, aggress. Move into, intrude, enter by force in order to conquer or pillage. Invader. Sin, assailant, encroacher, intruder. One who invades, assailant, encroacher. Invasion. Sin, raid, attack, aggression. Act of invading, especially the entrance of an armed force into a territory to conquer. Irony. Sin, sarcasm, satire. Expression by deliberate contrast between apparent and intended meaning, witty language used to insult. Irrevocable. Sin, unalterable, irreversible. Impossible to retract or revoke. Irrigate. Sin, water. Supply land with water artificially, clean a wound with a fluid. Sin, prickle, annoy, provoke. Rouse to impatience or anger. Rouse to impatience or anger.